fame as an Indian fighter in the West. On June 25th, 1876, Custer and about 225 men under his immediate command were killed by the Indians in the Battle of Little Big Horn. And not a man survived. This massacre, known as the Custer Last Stand, became famous because of a controversy that began after the battle. And the truth of what happened will never be known. Easily by the 650 men in his regiment. Actually, between 2,500 and 5,000 Indians were in the camp. It was the largest gathering of all. when about 225 men under his immediate command were killed by the Indians in the Battle of Little Big Horn. And not a man survived. This massacre, known as the Custer Last Stand, became famous because of a controversy that began after the battle. And the truth of what happened will never be known. Easily by the 650 men in his regiment. Actually, between 2,500 and 5,000 Indians were in the camp. It was the largest gathering of all.